Hey guys, today we're going to be showing you 5 cute hairstyles for school. We're going to be starting with the first one. You're going to braid this. Okay. Now that you've done it, you're going to be needing a bobby pin for this, because the bobby pins are really strong and really good. Let me just find one. So you could get whatever, it doesn't have to be a bobby pin. You're just going to be getting this quick, so it could be faster. Okay. Gonna be this. It's a cute and really, it's a quick and really easy way to do it. Look at it. It's really cute and really easy for school. Thanks, guys. Like, if you're late, that's a cute one to do. You don't have to do it perfect, but like when I do it, it doesn't come out perfect. Okay. Now we're gonna be showing you a different one. This one is really easy. Really easy. You could just get one of these. Put it like that. And then you could get this one's really cute. You look like a girly girl. Or you could do this one. You could get your hair out of it and put it right here. I'll just show you guys what you could do when you have this one. Truly, it's really cute to do. Now we're going to be showing you the third one. The third hairstyle. Truly cute, really easy. Okay. Okay. Now, we're going to be getting your hair. And this one's truly easy. You could be putting the bangs like that. So my hair, start twisting it. I'm sorry, it's because we have door problems. And keep on twisting it. See, that's cute. Twist it. I'll be twisting it. Okay. Sorry, it's because he's my ugly friend. Should we test him? This, and it's really cute, really easy. You have to touch on the top row. Show them. See? It's really cute and really easy. Now we're up to our third one. And we're going to be showing you. Okay. This one. Okay. Just like when you go running, or if you have soccer, some girls like soccer. Then when it's a hot day, put your hair on like this. This, see, it's really cute and really easy. And like secure. And try to like put her bangs inside. Like you just get a brush. And it's really cute. Okay, we're up to our fourth one. I want to show you this one. Can I show them this one? Nah. I'm going to show you a curly one, but it's going to take a little bit of time. Right now I'm going to be showing, my friend's going to be showing one, and go, you could show them those hairstyles. Okay, so all you're going to need for this one is a roll band. So, you are just going to do this. I'm going to show you the back for it in bed.
I'll be
so
in bed.
You are just get the hair. The little pointer. Okay, so this is how it looks like right now. But I'm not done. So then you so it looks like this. So let's take this. And then that's how it looks. It's really cute and pretty and simple. Okay, we're gonna get it out now. Because she made a mess when she was doing it there. Okay. It's really cute and she really likes it. Okay. I'm gonna show you another one. And all you're gonna need in this one is straightener and a pencil if you wanna learn it, okay? First you're gonna get the hair. You're gonna get the hair and come close. No, go down. Yeah. You're gonna get the hair and start twisting it around it. This is how it should look. All over it. And yeah. And then you're gonna get the straightener. You're gonna start touching the hair that you put it. They put it around. Just be touching it. It probably won't come out good this time because people bother us. And can't do stuff. This is how it should come out. Really cute and really easy to do. And if you did it wrong, you could just be straightening it. And hopefully it should get how it used to be. Okay. We're done. Woo! Thank you guys. This was really easy and really cute for school. And I'm sorry that there was noises, laughs. Just ignore that. It's because my sister's so annoying. And I'm sorry. Okay. Like, comment, and subscribe. And show us, if you want to, show us a picture how your turned out. Thanks. Bye.